Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun.
This is what it is all about right here.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
This assault looks like she's the target of a hit. Who knows if she'll be able to stand.
I may have to go help her up. And I will.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Oh, that poor Diva's face. First time for everything, I guess. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. The damage has been done. Beginning to look bad for her here. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Let me tell you this, there is no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her goals of winning this match here tonight.
But hey, if she wants to be one of the top women here in the WWE, she has to be able to withstand offense like this.
Nice reversal.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. She's starting to take a beating. But this certainly isn't something she can't come back.
She's got the cover.
Look at this action, and there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal.
Nicely done.
Nice reversal there. Oh, reversal!
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Oh, this may very well end it. Oh, she can win it here.
Maybe. Two, three. And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, Cameron.
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the